Creative people, this is a painting I'm going to paint today, so I hope you'll enjoy it. Okay, let's go to the palette first. I have white, titanium white, my premixed gray as always, my medium blue, ultramarine blue, red, burnt umber, and black. Let's paint just this part with burnt umber, but very thin paint. Let's try, because I want a little bit warmer color here. Let's work at sky. Number 12 stiff brush. Taking the blue. This blue. I'm just mixing the colors. Ultramarine. My horizon line. suggestions of clouds, but we won't see much of them. Just okay, that's it. This is a simple sky. Now I need to let this dry for a few minutes to make my tree. Okay, this is dry now. Take my umber with blue and black. Trunk here. So I'm take a round brush and just keep it wet. I don't see much of these branches, but just I want to know where my leaves. Right. Small brush. This is number two. That blue. Work it again. Round brush, still brush. See, and I'll take first this color number with a bit red. Just a touch of red, not much, and this blue. Marrying that gray. Okay, see? I'll use this color for two things. You see, first this. Most important thing here is to not go in same direction, because it will look more natural if you go in different directions. And lot. More of it blue. I'll take that same color. That color to create just a little bit darker color, and here. Okay, let's leave this for now. Try this. Okay, so now this is pretty dry. So first this one. I'll make purplish color. Color. And let's try this. Okay. More blue into that color. Okay, now I'm moving white into that color. To this part. not bad. Dabbing. Here and I'll actually try this. Just in this corner, it's push. White touch. Okay, that bit of that blue. Brush, and a little bit for number, and gray and blue, white. this on brush. Blue, white, and touch of red. I'm just dabbing. Blue and white. And wet. And this one that adds a little bit darker. So take that gray. A bit of that brown. Let's see. Let's see that color. This is it. I hope you like it. If you do, please subscribe for more videos like this. And thank you for watching.